You told regarding monitoring of Philips case. They are monitoring across all the continents. So what would be that?
So they are having the corporate connections along with the additional channels. So with those additional channels, they are connecting to different...
Three channels would be limited to how many endpoints?
So three channels is it's a by default product comes with this.
Right.
Based on your requirement, you can add on the channels. So let's say you need to connect 500 people at a given point of time. So let's say at the 60 seconds of time, you need to connect 500 people. So with the corporate license, you need to buy 500 additional channel to connect or to cater the needs of those 500 people.
Now, you said 200 is the number of devices I can install from which I can connect in a corporate license.
For corporate license, 200 users you can create.
Okay.
And 500 registered devices you can register on the console.
Okay.
So up to 500 is the number with the console.
So these are the 500 devices which can initiate a connect.
So these are the device which you can connect seamlessly. So there will be an connect button with that particular console itself. So you need not to have you need not to put the TeamViewer ID and password every time for those 500 devices. It will be just one click solution. You just click it. The person who is on the other side receive an information that somebody needs to connect with me. They say yes, the connection will establish. Otherwise, how the connection happens, you need to have those TeamViewer ID and password available from your other end. The person will tell you the TeamViewer ID and password and then you can connect. Now, a very other kind of scenario, let's say I need to connect to my servers. How I will connect? Because this is unattended. Servers are always unattended. Now, how will connect the unattended service? TeamViewer corporate license comes with another type of module or lightweight module called TeamViewer host. So that TeamViewer host you can upload or you can install at the server, and you can always connect to the server as and when you required, because that does not require to ask the TeamViewer ID and password every time. So TeamViewer host is there, and you can always connect to that particular server through the host module.
So host is unlimited?
Host could be unlimited. But at a given point of time, if you want to control the machine, that would be one.
And you have this, supposing I don't have internet. Mm-hmm. It's a local LAN, intranet kind of
infrastructure. So TeamViewer can also work on local LAN, but the only thing is you won't get the log reports. So you can use TeamViewer within the network, but you won't get the log reports. Log report means which TeamViewer ID it connects to which TeamViewer ID, then what is the length of that particular session, and what is the
will not be
and what
but
is
then
the
he can view. Connect and he'll connect he
can
on
connect
what?
And TeamViewer
connect on IP.
Yeah.
He'll connect on IP, local IP.
He connects with local MPLS line or something, whatever there is.
So if there's an MPLS line, he'll connect on what?
He will only connect with the TeamViewer ID to TeamViewer ID only. The TeamViewer works in two ways. One is the local LAN connection as well as the public internet. So let's say if he cut down the public internet and wants to use on local internet, they can also able to use it.
So but that same restriction, three users.
Yes. But the only thing is he will or she will not get the log reports. So that's the basic difference. Other than that, every functionalities will be same. Now, at the other end, let's say I just give you one more example with clear tax. So clear tax, everybody know about clear tax because we file our income tax, every year. Now, clear tax is one of the largest customer in terms of tax filing and in terms of, finance and BFSI sector for TeamViewer. Now, what clear tax does, ClearTax has a simple method that if I need an CA assist, they charge 799 rupees. And if you pay the 799 rupees, the next hour you get a call that, do you have TeamViewer? And you just connect to this. So what we have sold to them is that you can use TeamViewer licenses, but they are enterprise license. So they can have the enterprise license. And they're connecting to their own AD and their single sign-on. And all those assisted people who are assisting for the tax filing, they are connecting to TeamViewer and assisting over TeamViewer that that you can do these steps to just file your own income tax. So what access they have, they do not have entire laptops or desktops access of yours. So they can only view the screen and they can assist you. So that is only view access they have. So based on your requirement, you can change all those things. You can also control the multiple policies you can also apply. Like some of the organizations are also saying that these are the users only can transfer the file. These many users can't transfer the file. So you can manage that. Similarly, all those ClearTax employees session are recorded. It's a by default recording. So as an admin, I can say that these are the users and all those user session will be recorded. So even though I want it, if I am an it's a TeamViewer session record. Entire session will be recorded. So even though it has a video or chat, so it's a TeamViewer format and then you can transfer. Yes, actually what happened that all those sessions are recorded into local machine in TeamViewer format and then you can change into your own format. Even if you want an MP4, you can connect to the MP4.
What happens is we have to do things multiply.
Mm-hmm.
Many a times it so happens that we have to do support for a particular kind of problem repeated.
Mm-hmm.
So we can create a video.
Yes.
Which can be shown to our
yes. So
the training video.
Yes. So most of the cases, what happened, TeamViewer has a functionality that you can create the library kind of thing for your own, agent or probably on your public website where public can go and understand that this is the problem, download the video and can do the solution. So it's just a one-time activity that you can do it like this and
this
then you can upload.
Only in the subscription one or
yes, this is only available on subscription.
Also available on 12. Because I have a 12 license.
Mm-hmm. Then I suggest you just upgrade it. So it will be much more easier because everybody whosoever is getting the service, you will go to TeamViewer license and download the TeamViewer. If it is a free version TeamViewer, they will have a TeamViewer 14. And if you have TeamViewer 12 version, you cannot connect to TeamViewer 14.
I file transfer that on my side.
Okay. So in that case, what you can do, the most of the organizations are also doing this. They are upgrading it and they are using the TeamViewer quick support module and they are putting into their website and if I need that particular support, I just download the TeamViewer quick support module and I can connect to them. So that's the most convenient way to connect. So just coming to again this pricing and metrics, we have these three licenses on subscription as of now. So this is corporate premium business. This subscriptions, add-on channels, you can buy add-on channels always with premium and corporate and mobile device support. If you want to connect to the mobile device, any iOS devices or Android devices, you need this add-on. To just give you one more interesting thing, that is TeamViewer, Pilot, I told you it is on video-based support. Just showcase this particular video so you have understand this thing. This is a few seconds video.
Do you have technicians who service well? Are you sure that every technician you have can handle all the critical situations? Make sure that each of your field technicians can solve any unforeseen issue by having access to centralized, live, visual expert assistance on demand. With TeamViewer Pilot, you can increase the productivity of your field service organization and reduce critical outage times. Because nothing is as good as seeing the job done.
So this is very useful tool for the field engineers. Let's say field engineers is visiting some places again and again. Instead of visiting multiple times, they can just visit once. Showcase the video or showcase the problem to the central team and they can resolve the problem. So this is a very useful tool. In India, there are multiple installation of the TeamViewer Pilot. The manufacturing industries are most enthusiastic about this particular product and they're buying it. The organizations who are giving the field supports, the OEMs who are giving the field supports, they are also using this solution, so that they need not to send the person again and again to that particular that person's home. Because let's say if I'm going, I have not able to resolve the problem because it is a parts change requirement, then I again come back and need to buy the parts and again go back to that particular place. So these are the some scenarios which we have encountered as of now for the TeamViewer pilot, and we are using it. But in Europe, they are using it in very large scale. So this is one of the use case for and electricity failure. There is another use case for the solar farm as well as the windmill farm. So these are the some classic use cases for the TeamViewer pilot. So this is basically a TeamViewer's credential, that how TeamViewer is number one. So every connection, every thing like TeamViewer remote support, remote management, and backups and video support comes into one single solution. So it's in one single dashboard where you can get all those things. The security, I just told you a couple of points on security, that complete security is TeamViewer's responsibility once you comes with the subscription or TeamViewer's licensed model. It's the integration. I told you something about ITSM integration or MDM integrations. All those integrations are available. Support for mobile device, it runs like everywhere, and it's established in the market that everybody almost know about TeamViewer. And whatever the languages available, most speak languages like English, Spanish, French, all those languages are available with the TeamViewer. So these are basically the touch points where you can just touch and sell the products, like B2C, then managers, then IT help desk people, and then admins. And these are basically the subscription licenses. It is compliant, it is integrable, it is advanced, it is reporting and auditability is there, and we have an dedicated support for India as well. And how it is beneficial for partners, it is a huge opportunity, because we were not present earlier, we are now present in India. There is no investment required for the reselling of this particular product. It is very easy to sell, like it is a plug and play, and the support is always available for both the end customers and the partners. Thank you.
Thank you, Sandeep.
Discounting is always available with TeamViewer. So I can tell you one thing, that discounting month is going on. So TeamViewer is giving first Independence Month discount, which is a 50% on corporate license and 50% on premium license and 30% on business license. Just to give you a cost idea, corporate license comes with 69,600 rupees annual subscription. The premium license comes with 43,500, and business license comes with 15,000 rupees per year. So that is a basic licensing cost. And the TeamViewer pilot, it is a very cheap, very economical product, which comes with 14,400 rupees. That's it per year per agent.
So Sandeepan, this 50% scheme which you mentioned, is it applicable only to people who receive emails, or?
Yes, it is. It is only applicable for the new customers and the person who received their particular email.
So then that creates a discrepancy, because when we quote to somebody, mm-hmm. and somebody known to him, he has bought it at 50% off, and mm-hmm. when he asks us a price, mm-hmm. we give him a price of, say, 15,000 for a business license. Mm-hmm. Then there is a huge gap in the costing, in the quotation. So then what do we tell him? Call for an email from TeamViewer, then we will offer the discount?
No, not in that case, because it is always for the new customers. So new customer acquisition is always giving that particular kind of discounting. But it is always there that whosoever is receiving those emails or those kind of campaigns.
Yes, sir.
Then only he gets this offer.
That's right, it's only for the first year, but how does a person get this offer?
So it is completely on, so let's say if I am running this one kind of I mean, campaign or one kind of discounting offer. It is always there on the.
So it depends on your campaign.
It is basically a raw campaign kind of thing.
We have always matched it, because from day one, the idea is that whatever is available online is also available offline. So you don't, if some customer comes and shows you some offer, that becomes his price any which ways, even if he buys it from you or he buys from anywhere else.
Okay.
So that we don't make a, we don't let you lose a deal because there is a campaign going on our side.
Thank you, Sandeepan, for this wonderful presentation. Any more questions? We can take it offline. One last question, please.
So, if a customer has bought a software outside India, will it work here, or is there any geographical limitation?
Please speak on a mic because your voice will not be captured.
Yeah. So the software is same. It works in 200 countries. So as someone has bought it from anywhere, he can use it anywhere. Same is the case if you can sell to one of your client who is a captive client for a US customer or something, it will work there as well.
Okay. And my second question was, if it is a subscription, and Sandeepan mentioned that if I have bought a particular version and if the customer has a lower version, it will not work. If I have a lower
version. Two topics in that. One is that it has a backward compatibility, not a forward compatibility.
Okay.
So if you have someone who is on lower version than yours, he'll not be able to connect to you, but you will be able to connect to any version.
Okay.
That is backward compatibility. And second, when you are on subscription, you are always evergreen. So suppose if there is an updates and upgrades or any version change which is happening, it happens in the background. Once you are an active subscription, you'll get it by default.
It doesn't matter whether you have bought it in the campaign or not.
Yeah, it doesn't matter that.
Okay.
Because we are actually behind schedule. Thank you, Sandeepan, for a wonderful presentation. And any queries, you can always connect to Sandeepan or Krunal was here. Before we move on to learning more about money manifestation, we'll take a small break, tea and 5 minutes break. Tea and biscuits are there. Please help yourself to some tea and biscuits.
Sure.
Because we have a registration of 70 and I don't think so we have 20 also. So, sab log chovia karne gaye hai ki kya hai? So I believe now people were outside. So there are 2-3 announcements we would like to do. First of all, a small request. We have got a complaint from a hotel people that you have more people sitting outside than inside. So they have told us that if this happens again, they are going to charge us the rent for lobby also. Because he says you are paying for a hall and you are using both the capacity. So we request that please make sure that we don't sit out. If you want, you go out of hotel. Outside and please network. There is no. We are happy if you do networking. But this is really becoming a trouble because hotel people keeps complaining and they are not telling us because we are their regular clients. Second thing is that will even affect, they are affecting us because see, we are all board members work hard to get sponsors. And if you see on a sponsors session, if we do not have a 10 people, it does not look good. How do we give them the value? So we only expect 2 hours from you, 4 to 6, which is probably, I understand, we all settled down now 15 years plus in a business environment. I'm sure we can spend 2 hours. We have a system in place. So if we pay attention here, probably we can, get more sponsors. So this is just one thing is very important is the hotel guys are after us. Okay, please don't make people out because their lobby is getting messed up. You have seen the crowd. Everybody is discussing at length. So that's one part. So I hope next time we'll take care of that. Second thing is, I believe everybody has received a notice for an election. So, of course, there is 10 more days. I think the 7th September is the last day for nomination. But I urge everybody, please nominate yourself. Come forward voluntarily. Nominate and spend some time and, give some time back to your community or your peers. This will really have new ideas, new people. it will help us in doing a better events. See, we keep trying, but then I'm sure new people will have new ideas. So I suggest we have a vacancy of 4 or 5 board members, 4 board members and 3 co-ops. So we have 7 people we need. We don't want to point fingers, ke, please get up, Manish bhai, aap aa jao, ye aa jao. We don't want to do that. Please come voluntarily and fill up the positions. This will help, and trust me, we all are working very independently and transparently. We want more people, more ideas, you know, like the whole, almost if you see, the office bearers are emptying, you know, like president is going, probably I'll go in a coming months or next year, you know, and so there is a lot of post available, so the lower guys will go up and new guys come in, and again next week, new guys will come in. So I'm only saying is, let's come forward and fill up the form. We want to see, don't wait till 7th. Come early, fill up the forms and do this. That is secondary part. I believe it's on 17th of September, the election and AGM both. So there is an AGM also. Shortly, you'll see the agenda for the same. And finally, you know that on 21st, we have our mega event, which is at Silvasa. I would like to thank everybody. I think there is an overwhelming response we never expected. We have almost got a 67 registration. So 67 couples. So this we never expected. Trust me, we were doubting whether we get 50 or not. So we had 40 rooms booked. So now we have got almost 67 registration, and I'm sure some more people are inquiring. So now we have got more task, not to arrange. Now we have to arrange funds. Because we have humne to josh mein ekdam announce kar diya. And now the kind of more people, you know, the more funds will be requiring. So please help us if any further sponsors are there with you. We are of course trying, but now we badly need a sponsor. Because otherwise it's all association money which is going in. So help us, we are open still, those who want to come. We have 70 rooms totally. So I believe 3 to 5 rooms are still empty. If anybody wants to still pay money, please do that. There's a final call. Or else probably we'll be closing it now from this weekend. So that now finally I have to leave some rooms which are extra to the hotels. So that's another part, I think so. So let's come forward, fill up the nomination form and show your eagerness to work for the community. Thanks, Tushar.
Good evening, friends. It is my privilege to introduce Zenobia Adi Khodai Ji. She is a TEDx speaker, a manifestation trainer for the past 30 years, doubling the turnover of multinationals and celebrity worldwide. She is a trainer for Aditya Birla, Reliance, and many more. And she is a judo black belt. She is a table tennis state champion. She regularly plays cricket every Sunday, 2 hours. And she is a head of LinkedIn community, Zoo. Please welcome Zenobia Adi Khodai Ji.
Yeah. The first rule of manifestation is that never leave a front seat empty. Those who are in front are winners. So please stand up. And all those who are back, please come in front. And you must fight for the front seat. I've trained under Anthony Robbins, under Robert Kiyosaki. Every seminar, I'm a person who is 1.5 hours early. Even today, I thought the lecture was 4 o'clock. I was here 3:30. Try in life to be on time. Come in front. Don't leave a single place in front. If you're in front, you're a winner. Just remember that. Please come in front. Trust me. Try it once. You'll see suddenly your sales going up. Believe me. Have you heard of Anthony Robbins, Robert Kiyosaki? Okay. I've trained under all of them. And Robert Kiyosaki used to say, what y'all are doing. I'm not techno-savvy. Okay. So I have 2 million people on YouTube, but I still don't know how to use the computer. But I'm learning. I've started learning. Please come. There's still one place in front. Please, whoever's back, please come. Trust me, you'll be winners. I'm not joking. Wonderful. What's your name? Sharad. Please clap for Sharad. Okay. Now, before I start, when I'm training anywhere, whether it's England, whether it's wherever, I mean Sydney, Singapore, one thing I do is I make everybody stand up. Can you stand up for 1 minute? I want you to get a partner, turn to the person next to you, like if I was his partner, hold their hands like this, and say one thing nice that you like about them. Now, don't tell him, you are so slim. Please. Don't jhoot mat bolna, okay? And I promise you're going to laugh this whole time. So take your partners. One compliment, genuine. Quickly. Okay, now change partners. Change partners. Change partners. Please just change partners. Find another person. Somebody come to him. Change partners. Change partners. Find another person. And change partner one more time. Take one other person. You haven't done with him? And you are allowed to give the person a hug. Please, give your partners a hug. Okay. Give a big hug. Yes. Big hug. Very big hug. Yes. Yes. Okay, wonderful, Tushar. So nice to have our BNI sports head here. Yeah, now sit down. Now just tell me one thing. How did you feel? How did you feel? Okay, didn't it change the little boring and little sad and little, you know? Stillness. Now, that's the secret of business. Trust me, when we talk about money and manifestation, first understand how you make your client feel. Okay? I do nearly groups of 500 people of Reliance. Why is it? Because I've made them feel good. Now it's going to change to Adani from this year. Till last year it was it. Reliance. You make your customer feel good. Please understand that. When I do seminars on selling skills, the beauty of selling skills, not sending your manager and saying, I'm so good, and your salesman goes and cracks one deal. There are three types of customers. One is your present customer, one is your past, and one is your future. Which is the most important customer, do you know? Past. Shabash. Who said past? Loudly, please clap for them. Okay, your past customers are the one who are going to refer you and are going to make you get your, and even a little bit you slip up, slightly, believe me, you're losing very big business. It's a universe of plenty. Say if you forget to tell this girl I love you and tell her please marry me, somebody is going to marry her and go away. Please remember that. It's a universe of plenty. If you don't, there is this opportunity is going to just come and go. So not missing a single opportunity. It might feel stupid, it might feel a cold call, business hoga ke nahi, you don't know. But trust me, it will work. Can we have the, oh, I have this light, sorry. I've never used this before, normally. Okay. Do you know what is creative visualization? Why is it that every time I go, I get parking no matter what? Parking is a very small thing. It's your mind and your belief system, okay, that the universe is working for you. The moment you attract what you resonate on, if I resonate on parking, milega ke nahi, is it going to happen? God is saying tathastu every second. Okay, so agar aapne bola, mera kuch nahi hoga, mera kuch nahi hoga, aapka kya hoga? Aapka kuch nahi hoga. Our intention creates our reality. What intention you have. Get your intention right. Make your list. I do one program all over the world. That's my signature program. One day on how to double your turnover. How to make your dreams with a vision board. And whatever you stick on that board, trust me, that's going to start happening. Okay, what does the law of attraction say? That what you're resonating on, that you're going to attract. Okay, in strategic, how many of you do strategic planning? Today I'm not going to do boring strategic planning, but please remember, and this, what do you call this, PPT is with her. Anybody wants it? You don't need to click, you can just tell the lady. What's your name?
Norma.
Okay, Norma. Everybody knows Norma. Okay. So understand, if your base, it's called grounding, can you see? If your base is right, everything else will be right. Let your base, your strategies, then your performance and targets, and don't take big targets. When I teach your visualization, don't say, I want to become the Queen of England, okay? Take small targets and work towards reaching them. Weekly targets, you know, fortly targets. That's what will really get you right. Have a strategy map, objectives. Again, strategic results, strategic perceptions, vision. And last is mission. If you have your vision and mission right, everything else will fall into place, okay? Now, I'm a member of Alpha. Two of my Alpha people are here. And we wanted to become from down to at least the first five. That was a vision and it's happened. You keep slow visions. Try, decide how many computers you want to. You have to be specific. In this period of time, in 3 months, don't give such a big burden to your sales team that they don't feel only ke chalo ye to hoga hi nahi. And main itna bhi karu. So if you don't give them a pat on the back and you don't give rewards, you won't get more results. I pressed something wrong. What did I do? Okay, sorry. Now, what is the agenda? First, when you're starting, take quality employees. Don't get quantity. It's the quality that matters eventually. Managing conflict work. What we do is we run away. Ye problem hai, let them handle it. No, you have to face that problem. Workplace tips, managing your career, performance, work-life balance, and summary. Sit down, take this PPT and go through it. Trust me, when I do it with managing directors, banks, if they get this form right in your career development, everything will get better. Okay? All this. What are the tips for work? First of all, you know who is a successful... I don't think all of... How many of y'all are businessmen here who own your company? No? No? Y'all are all self-employed. You're working for yourself. The day you move out and you make it a system-driven company, where whether you're having a holiday in Honolulu, your company still works. Then you can say, this is my company. The only difference is you're doing the same gadha majuri, but you're doing it for you're worrying yourself. That's the difference. You don't have anyone to shout at you if something goes right or wrong. That's the only advantage you have. But the day you make it a system-driven, when the system works, whether you're there or not, then you know that you're on the... Check today when you go home, how much are you system-driven? 5%, 10%, 15%. Even when you're on a holiday, you're worrying, isne ye kiya, target aaya, tax bhara, ye, no. Eventually, that is what you have to balance yourself. Your structure, your love of life, your love of job, practicality. Are you enjoying all this? Believe me, I work with millionaires, I mean. And you'll be surprised, 1,000 crore people have no peace of mind. They've never seen their children. It's very sad. I could write a book on these people. It's very sad that they don't know when their children have come, gone. Suddenly, I get a call, you know, my children are having drugs. Where did I go wrong? You never gave your children time. You gave them big, big presents. You didn't give them your presence and your time. You give your children time and trust me, everything will fall into place. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, no man can climb a ladder without first placing his foot on the bottom. And sometimes we see, feel, I have a lot of people, company who tell me, get this person out, I don't need this company. You never know who you need down the ladder. So keep salam dua, but don't break ties with anybody or anything. That's one company rule. Stay away if they are wrong people, but never fight, never completely out of ego or arrogance or you don't like, because you never know when you might need them. Okay, now this. Have you ever imagined, when we talk about money, have you ever imagined you were living in a house and only money was pouring? Okay? Your belief system is that money doesn't grow on trees, you should not waste it, bacha ke rakho, baad mein aane wala nahi hai. You know, which is, I make one video every day. Tomorrow's video is, which is the richest land in the world? Anybody knows? Gulf has oil. Africa has a lot of this thing. Which is the richest land? Anyone can tell me? Who said that? Somebody said the right, I heard it. No, not Buddha. It's the graveyard. The maximum richest, even people's, forget only this physical wealth you've left behind. The ideas that you had that could have changed the world, all die in your brain and your DNA. So first of all, make sure whatever it is, Gujaratis have a very good this thing, ke perelu te sunno. What you have worn and you use. Otherwise, thousands of crores, you could have land fighting. For 30 years, three generations fight. That is not wealth. Okay, you tell me, what is wealth to you? You have to understand the concept of wealth.
For me, wealth is happiness of a family and probably the health.
That okay, health. Yeah. Anyone else, what is wealth for them?
Health.
What else?
Abundance.
Then you won't get money. If it's abundance, okay. What is wealth to you?
Wealth means good
peace
of mind.
Peace of mind. Tumne wealth nahi hao. Say what else?
Food.
Oh, sorry. No, I want to hear more. That's why I don't like standing up. I like to connect.
Happiness.
Happiness nahi.
Peace of mind.
Paisa nahi aayega, happiness aayega.
Spend
money. Live your dreams.
To do what you want. Spend money.
For you, knowledge is to be able to spend money. Okay. I'll explain to you the first time. Years ago, 30 years ago, for me, my children are my wealth. So he'll say, my teacher said, you'll have your children.
Wealth is what I enjoy now.
You enjoy now, okay. What is wealth? For instance, tell me, if you know by December 2019, how much money you have. Not one person told me, okay, I want 2 crores at the end of this year for doing this. When does the universe give you what you want? When you know specifically, see the brain, my brain is not smarter than your brain. What we do is, Tushar gives a command to the brain, and that's how it has a neuropath. And that's how, the moment our dopamine goes up, we feel wow, you know. Now we have to do is get up in the morning. What command you send to your brain, your self-talk. Worst is sitting quietly and thinking, I've not said anything bad, but in your mind, like a replay you're playing it, that goes into your neuropath ways. So first of all, specifically tonight, go and take a paper. I don't have time today with you all. Write down at least 7 things minimum that you want to accomplish by 2019 December. How much money? Suppose my guru used to say, I had a guru of 30 years, wonderful, Kashinathan sir. He used to teach us always, he just passed away. He used to teach us double the dose. If you think, chalo, mujhe lagta hai, December tak, I'll make 15 lakhs. Let's take a small amount. Then write 30 in the paper. Double to the universe what you think you can imagine. Now, from here I will tell you, he has a very nice aura. So I don't know who he is at all, but he's a good soul. Absolutely. So when you have that kind of aura, this gentleman has a strong aura. The when you have a strong aura and you open, money will start flowing to you. Now, I want one person's name. Can one person give me the name? Let's say yours. What is your name?
Alpesh.
And the surname? So now what does Alpesh Bhai have to say? He has to not call himself Alpesh Shah. He has to say Alpesh Mani Shah. Got it? Now can you all loudly say your names? I am Zenobia Mani Khodai Ji. So can you all say it loudly? Loudly. So God can hear you. Okay. You are throwing a command to the universe that I love money and money loves me. We have long, I teach NLP. And in my LLP trainings, we have such wrong belief systems about money. You know, if a wife thinks, oh God, ye mera husband bahut paisa kamayega,
So he'll then have another affair, he might keep another wife. So strong is the mind that poor man won't be able to make money. I've seen it. Trust me. I have seen this happening. Belief systems are very, very strong. This is another gentleman. Very lovely aura. What's your name?
Tushar.
Sorry?
Tushar,
okay. Many Tushars here. You will only attract money when you exuberate, love people around you, love you, love to see you. You spread joy and you see from where luck starts. And even it will bless your children in 7 generations. Now I want you to put your hand like this. And say, I am a money magnet. Again, I am a money magnet. Okay, now you have to put your hand, look up and think of what you want. You want 1 crore, 2 crores, you want a car. My idiotic elder son knows only one thing. I have a beautiful Q7, but he'll look at a bigger car and say, I want that car. On the road, that's all he does in the car. Every time he sees a beautiful car. My silly 31-year-old boy still likes another car which he doesn't have. You throw your mind now, try it. Believe me. Put your hand here and think of what you really want. You are allowed to ask everything except somebody else's wife. Otherwise, you can ask for everything. Think of what you want and pull it. Money. You want to do it, everybody. Loudly say it. Whatever you want, say it loudly. Loudly. No, don't say money. I just told you. The one who told me I'm happy, money, abundance. No, God doesn't understand. Terms. 1 crore, shout what you want. You want a house, bungalow. Don't say car or you'll get a Maruti. Say which car. Okay? At least once a day, throw yourself to the universe in every direction and ask the universe to give you what you want. Everybody happy? Okay. Whether it's money, cards, and each one is different. I know a lot of housewives who say we don't get respect from our husbands. We don't get time, we don't get attention. Each one has a different priority. But be specific. If you only say money, a 1 rupee from somewhere will fall on your lap. So what you want, where you've gone wrong, is be specific on what you want. Which bank you want it. Write it down on that paper. The 7 things you're going to write. The time you want it. If you want it by the end of 2020, that's fine. You set a deadline and again write it. Every full moon you have to write it. Okay, every single full moon, 21 wishes. Can you imagine your own private jet? And people think, oh, not your jet. Believe me, somebody other will invite you. You believe that it's going to happen. A house, a beautiful pool, and don't forget your family in it. Have you got it? It was a lovely program I attended in Delhi, where I was asked to judge a lot of people. Okay, this is an architect and the most beautiful drawing. And they had all come for a certain healing. And this lady had come and everybody thought she'd get 10 on 10. And she knew the color of her child's bedspread, curtains, the pathway, what she liked. This room, that room. But she had come only to bond and try and make her marriage work. And husband was nowhere on the map in the whole 1 hour. Not once she said that this is my husband's in my bedroom, this is mine. So she got 0. The intention for what you have come, if it's not there, you won't get the result. You all are all doing printers and computers. Have you ever thought instead of this, money comes printed out? You have to, believe me, you have to start visualizing. My sweet and darling elder son, he only prints the money numbers. If you pick up his bed, Gadela, I'm going to teach you something called switch words. I've given him the 3 lucky numbers. 1 for client, I'm a numerologist. 1 for getting clients, 1 for sales, and 1 for money. I've given him these 3. I printed and brought for all of you all. Just come and take it from me at the end. Okay, now put your finger. For those at a signal who feel I can't do this on the signal, they'll think I'm mad. If you like something with your eyes, point to it and bring it to you. Come on, think of something. Something, money, wealth, happiness, think. 100 crores, very much. Sharma is doing both hands. Very good. Okay. Bring it in. Trust me. Open your aura. Open your heart chakra. Believe all good is coming your way and bring it to you. Now, can you all stand up? I want to make you all do one thing. I'm going to teach you how you get up in the morning. Every millionaire in the world has got one thing called a millionaire mindset. All of them, if you read on the YouTube, that first thought of what you do in the morning is going to create your whole day. So when you first get up, I don't want you to look down. I want you to put your hands up and stretch up. As if you are ready, put your hands up. You're going to receive in the morning, yeah?
Yes.
Then put your hands down and touch Mother Earth. Now, thoda exercise bhi ho gaya.
Okay.
I love the day. Those who are egoistic, aise hi jhuk rahe the. You are not going down. Those I know are the people who have immense egos. Learn to chuko. It's very good to bend. So in the morning, when you touch, see that your fingers are like roots of trees. Okay? Once you touch, it's called grounding. It's so powerful, you don't know the power of Mother Earth. After that, you bow down. Whatever it is, this is not religion oriented. Just bow down, everybody, to the four directions. Everyone do it. Just bow down to the four directions. Wonderful. Try this. Believe me, you'll get a millionaire mindset. If you do this for 21 days at least. Okay? Then you go to the... Now you can sit down. Then you go to the bathroom, correct? Everybody brushes their teeth. I can't hear you. Okay, so when you stand in the mirror, put your hand up, pretend this is the mirror. Everybody, hand up. Lovely. Look into your eyes in the mirror and say, Zenobia, I love you. Don't say Zenobia. Say your own name. Say. Yes, repeat, but your own name. I will repeat Zenobia. Okay? So loudly, say your name 3 times. Love you. Zenobia, I love you. Zenobia, I love you. Okay. Please try it. Loving, believe me, this is all about money. Loving yourself will open the channels for prosperity to come in. And by wealth, I mean it could be